This is Pop Snap, and you're here with me at Macworld. This is the Macworld Expo in San Francisco. I came all the way out from New York for this, so it better be really good, which I'm pretty sure it's going to be. Right now, people are lining up to get in, and Steve Jobs is giving his keynote today, and we're gonna head on in there and see what they have to offer us. Come on, let's go check it out. Hey everybody, so this is Adrian from Gizmodo.
Hey, how's it going?
And what do you think about the MacBook Air?
I mean, I just think it's amazing how thin they were able to make it. I think solid-state drive is great, and you know, it comes with a nice processor, a lot of RAM, so I'm really excited for the MacBook Air.
Now, what do you think about having to buy the extra 64 SSD on that?
I mean, they're just so expensive right now that it makes sense. $1,799 is a great price point, so if you add that 64 gigabit solid-state drive is a non-option, it raises the price considerably, so it just makes it very accessible to the market.
So what are you going to be checking out here today?
Checking out the Apple TV, Time Capsule, definitely. Looking at the new features for the iPod and the iPhone, so I'm really excited for those.
Okay, me too. Well, let's go check those things out. You want to go?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, let's do it.
Right.
Okay. So we are here, and this is the MacBook Air. As you can see, it's hanging here. It's really thin. I can't touch it if I go up to it and touch it, but it's so thin. I mean, this isn't even a half an inch. You can come in and see it a little bit closer. Come on, take a closer look. I know you guys want to see it. Look at that. It's nice.